Thank you for visiting my channel, Thinking Like a Virtuous Woman. Today I am showing you how I prepare lemon pepper chicken. I start by covering my chicken in butter. You can use olive oil or butter, either is fine. And I've already seasoned the other side of the chicken and the inside, so now I'm just doing the top. And I did make a paste with my lemon pepper seasoning, and then you just see me adding some, squeezing some lemon juice in there. All right, so now I'm going to add my paste. And what you want to do, you just literally want to just rub the paste onto the chicken and then just spread it out evenly all around the chicken. And like I said, I did do the other side already, so I'm just doing the exact same thing I did to the other side. And then I'm just going to add some more seasoning, and then I'll just rub it in there. What I'm adding now is some Lowry seasoning salt. This is totally optional. You really could just do lemon pepper chicken with just a lemon pepper and some salt, but I love my seasoning salt. I literally have to add that to every meat I cook, so that's just me. All right, so adding a few more lemons in there. I think I added, I think maybe one lemon altogether, including what I put inside and then what I put on the outside. And so now I'm just adding some parsley. After seasoning my chicken, I let it cook in a slow cooker for maybe about 7 hours. And then this is how it looked when it came out. It was nice and brown and flavorful and just so tender. I mean, when it came out, it was literally falling off the bone. I could barely pick it up. It was so tender and juicy, and that's exactly how I like it. I literally, when I was trying to pick up the chicken, I had to keep kind of switching hands because it was so tender. Look at that. If you like lemon pepper chicken, as you can see, this is a very easy recipe. It's very delicious. Very juicy. It is just the bomb. I feel like the pictures and the video do it no justice. Look at that. Look at that. If you try it, definitely let me know how it turns out. Thank you again for visiting my channel, Thinking Like a Virtuous Woman.